It's called Going Back to Coventry.
You can hear the victory voice.
the chapel door and the courthouse. Post you say rejoice. Oh, 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 oh. In the dark, Rihanna soldier whose metal he shows a fusion of colors just like a rose.
Oh, Hoyt Axton, yeah. Now, he was a geezer, wasn't he? He wrote loads of famous songs. This is one of them.
Such as?
This is one of them.
Jump!
Yeah.
match up our travelling band. Doing what we think we should, oh boy. Doing what we think we should. Right, Tiller, you warm up your fiddle, you're on next.
Thank you, Mrs. Poet, for your rubber band tribute. But I must declare this song and dedicate it to, yeah, the mining industry, and not just the death toll in Aberfan 50 years today, but the general demise and all the other deaths and the lost limbs and the widowed wives and the bereavement. And I have mates who've gone down there who had broken legs, who got infected. Yeah, it's a big industry. We sold out, and now it's run. We're buying coal from slave labour from around the world. I think everyone in this pub today, tonight, I think we are on the same ship. When we go out tomorrow and we go back to our lives, yeah, things alter, the patterns of your brain discolour, and we all go back into that world of beige and grey. But remember this moment and what we're here for tonight and what we're all about, for this solidarity thing that we're about and he's about and she's about, and we're all about. Keep the faith, right? We know that we're right. We're not on the right, but we are right. We are right in our thinking and our beliefs and our doctrine, okay? That's all you need to remember, that we are right. We're okay, yeah? We okay? We okay? We good? This is called Shirt Blue.
Hey now, tell me, have you got a new shirt? Is its colour a fine bright blue? Has your mother sent you off to your school from the street looking for you?
Shall we wrestle in your schoolyard like the other children do? You can stuff your shoes, tear your hands and rip the shirt off you.
I'm not afraid about it, only on the ground. Penetrating your eyes. Well, can we have a great big up for the man that come to hide? I've known this guy for well over 30 years. It means a lot to me that they've come to play tonight. We are a big hand for all the bar staff and everyone.